look, there's another one. It's all the way over here now.
Oh, God.
Baby, it's going all the way across. This is no joke. That fire is moving. Runs, it hits a tree. The tree goes up like a matchstick, and it just jumps to the next tree. The only way is you follow that river, and if it jumps, we get in the river.
Should we go tonight?
We may be going in a few minutes. We gotta get out of here. Fire can outrun people pretty fast. It's not like it's just rock over there, too. It's all tree line, dried leaves and pine needles. That fire comes over that ridge, it'll burn through this dry desert tinder fast. We gotta get out of here.
I'm trying to get mentally ready for this.
Mentally? Physically? I don't even think I have the energy to even do it, but there's no option. We just gotta get the hell out of here.
We barely have energy to survive, and now we have to deal with a fire. What do you think?
So the safest thing to do, stay by the river. Whatever we do beyond that is what we're gonna have to just come up with a plan on the way. We don't have an option.
The fire is forcing Jhoanna and Mitchell to leave before they're ready, and they must go quickly. A fire can move through a forest at about 7 miles per hour, faster than an average person can run.
We don't have a lot of options right now. It's right there, and it's getting worse. There's no option. We gotta bug out. We gotta leave. Nobody's out here. There's nothing. It's just me and her. Okay, baby, we gotta rock.